Got a question for you tonight. What do you think you could do for 24 hours straight? Sleep, maybe? That's probably simple enough. But at the Boys Latin School of Maryland in Baltimore City, they're playing lacrosse. And this is all to help wounded military service members around the country. 11 News reporter Lowell Melzer has details.
An all-American game for an all-American cause. The first annual Shootout for Soldiers here at Boys Latin is 24 hours of nonstop lacrosse, all in part to try and help our wounded soldiers.
One, two, three, stop!
There's 10-year-olds playing, and then there's 65 and 55-year-olds playing, so it's kind of all over the place in terms of what time everyone's playing.
Tyler Steinhardt and his fellow classmates at Boys Latin came up with a great idea. They figured out how to do something they love while raising money for a great cause. Yeah. Shootout for Soldiers is a 24-hour lacrosse game to benefit the Wounded Warriors Project, which helps folks like Ryan Major, a Towson High School graduate who lost both of his legs in Iraq back in November of 2006.
It makes me proud to have served the country that is and has this much support to wounded vets and armed service members that come back.
The Shootout, while only in its first year, has caught national attention. Even Congressman Dutch Ruppersberger showed up to show his support.
We, as Americans, have to stand behind these wounded warriors, and we're not doing enough, and we have to do a lot more. And the more that we can call attention to these individuals whose lives have changed, the better it's going to be. And that's who we are as Americans, and we have to do that.
As far as how the money will be raised, Steinhardt says he initially asked for $20 per person.
All right, one, two, three, strike. Ready? One, two, three.
Strike!
But folks gave more, a lot more, meaning this could end up being an annual event, which he says is fine with him.
Yeah, so I said previously my goal was $10,000 in early April, and I got that in 2 weeks. So I moved it back to $50,000. Last I checked, we're a little over 40.
And for more information on how you can get involved with Shootout for Soldiers, we provided some information on our website, WBALTV.com. At Boys Latin in Baltimore County, I'm Lowell Melzer, WBAL-TV 11.